Hey, no more lost stuff, right?
I love it.
How cool is that?
How does it work?
So right here, you see this little tiny keychain. This is the XY Find It.
Okay.
All right. Now the XY Find It is designed to go in your purse, in your car, on your pets, on your keys, in your wallet.
I love it.
Anything that you might misplace on a regular basis and help you retrieve it, help you find it really, really fast.
It's almost anything in my house. That's me. That's
right,
me. I can't
exactly.
Find anything.
Put one on your spouse. Right? All right. So here's how it works.
Okay.
There is an app for this that is really simple
now,
and easy to
just
use.
Just real quick, but what kind of phones? I mean, can I do an iPhone, an
right.
Android?
So this is my phone. This is an iPhone.
Okay.
It can work with Android as
all
well.
Right.
It doesn't matter which one you have. You just download the free app, and then once you open it up, it'll actually show you right here
oh,
at the bottom. You see, I actually took a picture of my keys.
A picture of your
I
keys.
I can click on that, and it's going to show me, oh, hey, look. My keys are located right there on the map. There's a picture of the keys. This little bar graph actually tells me how strong the signal is between the app and the XY Find It. And it'll actually tell me if for some reason I'm getting far away. So let's say I can't find my keys,
okay.
Right? I can push Find It at the bottom and it'll actually make a noise like that.
Oh my.
There you go.
Now
you hear that?
That's really loud.
It is really loud. Here is a little option called Keep Near.
So
do
still
you see
right
that?
On that same photo kiosk right there. So you, okay.
Keep Near, right, that little button in the corner.
Oh, now that's
now, when
switched.
I activate that
right.
button, if I get outside of the range of this little XY Find It, it'll automatically alert me that I've left something behind.
Really?
So my phone is in my pocket, and I walk away from my wallet, I leave it on my desk. By the time I get to my car in the parking lot, my phone is vibrating and notifying
really?
Me and saying, hey, Corey, your wallet, it's on your desk.
Okay, so what if I was at a restaurant and I left my purse at the table? This is gonna now let me know before I get in the car and start driving, like, oh, Jenny, go back, you left your bag.
Right, as soon as it goes out of range, it's gonna notify you.
Okay, now I have a question.
Yes.
What if I had it, say, in a bike, or what if someone and stole my purse. Would
okay.
it be able to help me there?
Yes, it can. Yes, it can. So when you look at the map,
mm-hmm.
the map is actually showing you the last place that you left the XY Find
so
It.
So smart.
Let's mm-hmm. say you have one in your car and you went to a sporting event or to the mall where there's thousands of cars in the parking lot. You couldn't find your car. It's going to show you the very last place that your car was.
Okay.
But let's say somebody stole your bike, right?
Right.
Now, this has geolocate technology. And what
right.
that means is mm-hmm. if somebody takes your bike and they're gone, they're on the other side of town, right? Anyone else, and there are millions of users of the XY Find It.
Right.
Anyone else that passes within 150 feet of that bicycle, it's automatically going to notify you through their XY Find It. It's going to give you a personal update.
Really?
It's going to say, boom, notification, guess what? Your bike is now located here, and it's going to show you on the map.
That is amazing.
So that you can go get your stuff.
Imagine being able to finally get something that's going to allow you to find your keys, to be able to find your wallet, to be able to find your purse fast and easy. Corey, this is such a huge time saver. Are you ready to save some time? You got to check this out. Corey, this was great. Thank you.
Thanks for having me.
Oh, super fun. I love this.